The iPhone 17 Air opens from the back, easier, safer, and way more repair-friendly. Inside, Apple's electrically induced adhesive lets us remove the battery with a simple 9-volt setup. No prying, no drama. The pack is a metal case 3,149 mAh unit for better cooling and durability. Up top, the Face ID assembly remains the familiar trio. There's a trade-off, a single top-firing speaker, so audio is mono. As for the camera, the iPhone 17 Air features a single 48-megapixel main sensor with dual-fusion technology. We tour the stacked A19 Pro logic board, and a welcome change, a modular USB-C port on its own ribbon, so replacements are fast and affordable. The display uses stronger adhesive than the Pro models, but with the same hinge release motion, it's absolutely doable at home. Want the full step-by-step safety tips and tool links? Watch the complete teardown. Link in the description and pinned comment.